marry. This is the local fabric that we call cotton, cotton cloth. They leave it in the village. It's all natural. Very good to be here, because if you wear it, you don't feel cold. You don't feel hard, you see? But if you see me, you think that I'm hot. No, I'm good. And the process to dye it is very easy and simple. We have the leaves of a tree in my country. They call it galama tree. But definitely I will find the scientific name. I will send it to Rabia for you.
Is that for then, the dye to color?
Yes, yes.
It you makes the yellow.
You have, you can get the yellow color with these leaves. If you put water, just put the fabric, then you have the yellow color. Now, the back of the tree, there. That one is here. It's one kind of a resin. Look like the resin, your normal resin. And the back is used for the brown color. Okay? Now, if you apply, the clay on top, you have the black color. You understand? It is very easy. And all those are the same. Yes, you can cleanse everything. Just three colors. You have the yellow, you have the brown, and you have the black. And if you want to have the white, the bishop. The bishop. There are some old symbols in Africa. Among 200 symbols. Very old symbols. You know, in Africa, the family is very important. And everybody comes on the family. The chief of the family. So here is the chief of the family.
So you'll be able to see the same thing.
Very important.
Don't take the whole thing.
The chief of the family is surrounding by all the members. They are not the only people who make the family. The parents, the grandparents, the nephew, the auntie, you have everybody. And here is the way that you are not allowed to follow. It's a bad way. You see? And here is the sun illuminating the earth. Because we need to be lighting. You know, because African people, most of them, they are farmers. Then they need a place to save the crops until the next rainy season. If we are in lack of rain, then we start. Then instead of keeping the food and keeping it slowly, means that you have to afford life. You have to touch the belt very well, you know? And here you have the line, which is like to be straight in life. Anything that you do, do it honestly. The footsteps mean that in life we are all travelers. Even if you are not, you know, even if you don't travel, you are travelers. It is not good to try to follow two things at the same time. And at times, life happens like a crossroad. They usually say that it is better to have a very good relationship with your neighbor. That means that it is better to have a small wall between you and your neighbor than a small bad road. See? Because Mali, the neighborhood is so much important. She knows that, you know, even if you cook, if your neighbor smell the good smell of the food, you have to cut, take a small part, you give him. Very important. And you respond to your neighbor more than you. Crocodile is the ancestor of the village. Because they say long time ago, when they want to fix a village, the old people, they walk around to try to find a very good place. Anywhere that they see the crocodile, they can say that, okay, this place is good because they need water. It stays in water. And then, finally, you know, at the symbol at the end of the good job. Every good job ends very well. That is what I wanted to give you as a part of my culture. We choose them among more than 200 symbols. You have, those are from Malenke, Manika symbol, Bambara, but we have Dogon symbols also. They are very rich. Mali is a very cultural country, because it exists the oldest kingdom in the past, very, very organized. And the people are very friendly, we joke to each other. You see, she knows. Yes, if you tell me your name now, I will know what to tell you.
Asim.
Asim. And your family name?
Asim.
Give me one name in mind. Kulubali.
Kulubali.
Eat beans.
I know they have joking cousins.
Yeah, yeah.
Last year we say beans.
Yeah.
That means you fart and that's a bad thing.
That is life in Mali. And we hope that now you have a family in Mali. You are welcome there. If you are ready to visit us and one day, you will come. And I don't know how where to take you. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, yes. Come over here, all of you. Then, those are your guidelines. Never forget what you choose for your life. Okay? You hang it in your room so that your life right. Straight. All the time, straight. Okay? What do you choose? Your family. Right? Your family. This is the family. Right? The father, the parents, the whole member of the family. Never forget anybody in the family. Okay? Okay, thank you. Okay, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure, yes.